sense when you go back up and it rolls rather than it slides rather than rolls.
That was a nice rock you took too, Dave. Huh? That was a nice path you took.
Thank you, son. One second before, we'll make sure I'm getting.
Okay, got it. Nice.
Yeah, fire piling over.
That's what my engineer from my mom is doing there. Three different inserts, so they're different. Probably not even as easy.
But yours will sink wrap better, but it won't flex over like that.
Yeah, yours is just gonna push over. Where I get
Yeah, however you move your wrist with them.
Thank you. From there, the rest of it's pretty nice
and
calm.
Yeah. And small.
Thank you.
I'm
not going up the rest of the way, I'm just getting out of the way. I'm trying to have somewhere to park. I'm going up that weird little angle.
I was hoping for that too.
We did on that one comp a couple Sundays back.
Thank you.
We started there, went up right around that. Right there, there was a gate. Down there, that way, through the spiral. Some other shit that ended up over there. It was a big one.
You alright, Chris?
This nine, you may have to reposition to a couple times. You get to reposition. As you can see what it's doing to my truck. Okay, I think that's good. Try again. You're bumping something, buddy.
Oh, I know.
It's
like the third or fourth time it's come out in the middle of a run, and I have no idea when I'll lose. It's just pussy. And it's just half the month I'm out, so.
It's over. Because I'm changing the camera. See, I never tried them. Now, are them the top? Them are the bad people. Yeah, I'm better than that. It's like a cheater.
They need to be run.
Yeah, that's all. It's been a good day scraping.
Well, they're actually really good on these rocks. They're called super swampers, and they're bigger than predators.
All right. Okay. Because you're gonna like it on video.
Yeah.
Look at how it looks now. With the background, the trees. See what I mean?
Yeah.
Made it down, but it's a little bit up here.
Yeah, you turned.